You're a wizard, Harry.
Well done, Mr. Potter.
You're early for the lesson, Harry.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Oh, boo-hoo! Potter can't get out of the castle.
If you have enough beans, you can buy Quidditch upgrades from Fred and George.
Victor Sempra!
Sure about the shredded boomslang skin? I'll need to check at the library.
Now that you're here, you can choose which of the four house teams you'd like to take through to the Quidditch Cup.
Stupefy!
Stupefy!
Ha!
You don't aim at it.
Are you there, Nick?
Oh, Harry! Good luck today. Let's start the Quidditch season with a win, shall we? Here I am, talking away. You'd better get to the Quidditch pitch.
Horcrux is in there. We have to find a way in.
Well, then we'll have to find a way to disguise ourselves.
Capture the boy!
Do so!
Just go on! I'll deal with it!
Welcome, everyone.
I see you've already met some of the many beasts we study in this class. Though be advised, none of these creatures should be taken lightly.
Thomas. Confringo. Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Confringo.
Protego. Stupefy. Revelio.